you know, and you know, it's great. You know, the Kings, they're gonna have 3, 4, 5 guys from Ontario last year, so that shows just, you know, that we get a good job as a coaching staff and also development staff.
Also, kind of a good release there by Mr. Laferriere.
His second of the game to make it 3-1 LA.
So the Kings had a forecheck, Marco. We were talking about earlier. Last year, one of the down spots for the Kings was a forecheck. Right here, they create a turnover, and it's nice how Laferriere is not right on top of the play. He gives a little breathing space. Yes, you want pressure, but you can't have all three guys down low. You need someone involved, and Laferriere is right there. So the Kings get it working on the forecheck, and they take a 2-goal lead. So there's the initial pressure. F1, F2, F, oh man, you can't do it any better than that. First man creates separation. Kopitar picks up a loose puck. Laferriere release. Kings lead by 2.
Yep, and that's exactly what we touched on this summer. We wanted to have a better forecheck, but not just the forecheck. It's the quick finish right after, right? What are you gonna do with that puck when you win it? And you can see it right away. Hope he was looking for Laffy in the slot right away.